Deering Harvester Company was founded in 1874 by William Deering. In 1902, Deering Harvester Company and McCormick Harvesting Machine Company, along with three smaller agricultural equipment firms Milwaukee, Plano, and Water, Bushnell and Glessner, manufacturers of Champion brand, merged to create the International Harvester Company, which is still in operation today as the Case IH operations of C&H Global. Later, William's sons, Charles Deering and James Deering, took ownership of the company.